So here's the amount of skin that we're gonna remove. It's very thick, so it's basically just skin. And the same thing here on this side. Remove the excess, and then you still have plenty of skin for good eye closure, which is very important after a blepharoplasty. Before, now this is closed, and the previous will be right there where the incision is, so you'll hide it there.